that the Judgment Day runs. I know that lately things, they haven't been going our way.
All right, to be honest, at SummerSlam, Finn Balor should have walked out the World Heavyweight Champion. While we're at it, last week, together, the Judgment Day should have won our match.
Agreed.
Clearly, communication has been an issue, but as long as I am Señor Money in the Bank, we will always dictate what goes down around here. Tonight, Finn Balor is gonna handle Cody Rhodes. As he should, seeing as he's one of the most dominant superstars of all time. To be honest, he should be out here telling you that himself, but he's not here. Now, don't get it twisted. The Judgment Day isn't going anywhere. We're not breaking up. Finn Balor and I, we're smarter than that. But he should be here.
Priest, this is not the time or the place for this.
I'm over it. We don't need to pretend like they don't. Clearly, there's something wrong in the Judgment Day. And it's Finn Balor. We're supposed to be a crew, right? Dom, back me up here, dog. Somos familia, no? Right? We're here. Where's Finn Balor?
Well, that's Finn's friend, JD McDonough.
Yo, yo, JD, man. Dude, I see you have a mic in hand, so clearly you have something to say, but dog, I'd be very careful with what comes out your mouth.
Guys, I don't mean to interrupt, and I certainly don't want to disrespect the most dominant faction, not only on Monday Night Raw, but in the entire WWE, the Judgment Day.
May I? I've actually come out here tonight because I have a message for you guys from Finn. And Finn told me to tell you, don't worry about my friendship with Finn. Worry instead about the real targets, Cody Rhodes and Sami Zayn. Now, I took out Sami Zayn last week, but through some miracle, they've medically cleared him. You guys need to focus on Cody.
JD! We do not take orders from anyone. Especially people that aren't a part of the Judgment Day.
No disrespect.
JD, we got this locked down. I just found out that Canada is a part of North America, so I guess I'm the champion of this dump. So why don't you head to the back and let us handle business?
Okay, no problem, no disrespect, like I said. I was just delivering a message.
Good. Now we have a message for you to deliver to Finn. Tell him that we need to talk. But now I was saying, oh my God.
One half of the tag team. Sammy also has an issue with Judgment Day because they took out his tag team partner, Kevin Owens. And interesting that Judgment Day is not going to come to the aid of JD McDonough. Damian Priest said, this is your business, as McDonough attacks the already in injured elbow of Zayn.
We saw the state of that elbow last week. I can't believe he's been cleared, but he might be back on the shelf immediately.
McDonough assaulting Zayn as the Judgment Day look on.